that wasn't a part of nothing, you know what I mean? Basically, they force niggas to do it. Because if a nigga get caught out of pocket, get caught in the motherfucking county, right? You know, or in anybody else hood, a motherfucker gonna say, yo, where you from? Right? Wounds on top when a motherfucker say where they from. And if they say they from down RN, right? Mm-hmm. Automatically what they label you as.
Yeah, your money long, but that's where you got it wrong. That paper can't stop me from dropping you.